What is up, theme park junkie fans? We're here at Snowcat Ridge 2022 Media Night.
Yay!
We made it again.
Got our media passes.
We're very excited to be here again this year. Thank you so much, Snowcat Ridge, for having us out. We appreciate you guys. We're going to go over some of the new things that they put in here this year. They touched base with us on some of the things that they did. So without further ado, let's just wander around the park and show you. So you know we have our ice skate and our snow tube, but I'll touch base on all the little things that they added this year. All right, guys, when you come into the park this year and you walk right through the gate, you're going to see all these bright blue and white snowflakes. They're brand new this year. And they are going with a snowflake theme. So, here's some of the new features that they did this year. They added lockers. So for $5 all day long, you can get a locker rental. We have lockers rental available in the front of the park right by the mountain. And then we also have locker rentals available in the back over by the ice skating rink.
All right, guys, so we have a 7 o'clock time on the slope. So it's 7 to 9. They give you a 2-hour window to go up and down the slopes. And it's a little after 7 now. So I guess,
I'm excited. I want to go on the slopes.
So instead of walking around the park and kind of giving you a tour, we're going to go on the slopes. We'll do a couple of that, and then we'll kind of walk around and show you the new things that they did this year. Because they did upgrade a few things that I want to touch base with on you. Ready? All right, let's head up on
the slopes.
So
after you walk around.
Guys?
Good, how are you?
We have singles, doubles. If they want to go to family, I go straight up.
All right, so you heard it. Singles, families, and doubles.
Okay. Welcome to Snowy Snow Cat, Snowcat Ridge.
She's carrying it now.
Safety rules.
The conveyor belt was broke, so I had to drag that thing all the way up the hill.
10-person tubers must sit with their feet inside of the 10-person tube. Do not use phones.
He's just carrying it on flat ground.
Grab handles with both hands and hold on until tube stops at the bottom.
Oh my
goodness.
My legs hurt. Your legs hurt, huh? Mine are burning. I just climbed all the way up here.
You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
My manager just told me you have 2 hours of sleep. I'm saving
you. Once your tube has come to a complete stop, exit quickly and change the tube.
All right, here we go. Oh, that's the hill we just came down, guys. That was fast and fun.
Well, guys, we just got done with the slide, and it was actually a lot of fun.
Yes.
It was even funner that at the end they yelled at us, but that's cool. Yeah, they were just doing their job. They thought that we were just a regular person filming, and what they don't want is people doing that, what you saw us doing, but we're allowed to. They gave us special permission to do what we did, because we have straps on our camera so they can't fall off our hands. But people are trying to do that with their cell phones, and you don't realize how fast you're going and how violent.
When you hit those bumps, your phone
will come flying right out of your hand, and it's going to break. Yep. So they're just doing it for your safety, guys, and they're just doing their jobs, and that's all. You know, it's all in good intentions, that's all.
Yeah.
And we understand.
And it's all for your safety, to make this fun and
enjoyable. You don't want to break your $1,000 phone sliding down a hill trying to have a good day. You know. All right, guys, so we just did the slide. We were going to do a few more slides, but, you know, I don't think we're going to record a POV of us going down the hill. But we're going to touch base on everything else that they did put money into this year.
So just give us a few minutes, let us enjoy, and then we'll be right back to show you the rest.
Magic of editing. It's going to be right now.
Once you're done, stop.
Sorry guys, so one of the upgrades they did was on the 10-person tubes is right here. Is they upgraded the conveyor belt system. So that way, you don't have to wait as long in between tubes coming up. It actually brings them up twice as fast. So that's one of the upgrades on top of the lockers that they added. Alright guys, so they have the fireplace installed. And then they have these nice pavilions that overlook the mountain. These are all free, you don't have to pay for them. Hey guys, so if you remember from Screamageddon, well, my grill is here and they have the gigantic hot dog. There it is. $9.95. A 1/3 pound, but no. Oh yeah, oh definitely. Definitely gonna get that hot dog while I'm here. I was looking forward to that, actually, to be honest with you. So they're here, which is, there's their truck right there. Oh, my grill. And next, Vatos Tacos. Once again, they're here. And right across, there they are. And who else do we have? Sunkissed Sweets. Don't forget, you can get your s'mores kit. And then go over to one of those fire pits and enjoy them. Sunkissed Sweets. Located right over there. Wild Pines fresh pizza. Grab you a pizza and go sit underneath one of those igloos and watch people go down the hill. Decadent drinks, coffees, teas, and more. Probably serving Kawa Coffee Roasters.
So if you're interested, guys, just check. And the coffees range from $3 to $6, and that is for hot or iced coffee. And I believe it was from 12 ounce to 24 ounces was their sizes. And their hot cocoa or hot chocolate was
about $5.50 to $7.50. Yeah.
Yeah, from $5.49 to $7.49 was like their small to large. So there you go. We got the prices for you on that one. And actually, the coffee smelled really good.
I want some hot chocolate.
Probably going to get some of that coffee right after that hot dog. But not after I just show you some more updates. Like, I can't eat, you know, before I do that for you guys.
Arctic Igloo, guys. So, new this year, actually, is they added more machines. So, you can get twice as much snow.
So, like I was saying, guys, new this year for the Arctic Igloo is they added twice as many snowblowers? I believe they said twice as many. So that's less downtime for them to have to maintain it and fluff the snow. So you get twice as much snow and half as much downtime. So that's a plus. So they've been putting money in little things in the park to make it more operational friendly. So that's cool, guys.
I'm already seeing it's actually a lot colder than the door right now.
All right, guys. So we're entering into the igloo, where they got twice as much snow this year. And I am not staying in here too long because I don't feel like having to defrost the camera lens. But
yeah.
guys, really quick. So if you want any of these treats or things, you got to come over. If you want to a kiosk, you touch the kiosk screen, and then you get to pick what you want. You know, like what? So we have wild pizza, lots of tacos, decadent drinks. So like, oh my grill for, you know, later on. Let's see, there's the hot dog. So you just add your hot dog. Go view your order. You can edit it if you want. Like what you want on it. And that's it. It's pretty simple. And then you just pay. And go pick up your food. And actually, we ordered some coffee. We're gonna go over there now and pick it up. All right, guys, we just got our coffees and hot cocoa. So after you pick up your coffee over here, guys, you just walk right over to this little area. And they got a nice little shield. And you can get all your little sugars and everything. So I like this little setup here. I think it's kind of cool. Kind of like a do-it-yourself. All right, guys, another upgrade this year that they put some money into and some thought, because they did some surveys. And look at this, a deck appeared. So you have a place to not only eat your food or relax, but an actual deck to come up, get close, and videotape your loved ones. So if you want, you can come here. Yep, all new. Get right up to the railing.
I'm gonna turn it to
the right. Do some life skating. So they actually wrapped the whole left side. So you get to view a big portion. So you're finding that. See, what, are you getting camera shy all of a sudden?
No, I was just didn't want to block the view.
Oh. So yeah, look at the size of this deck they give you. You get a big area to be able to get that special shot of your loved ones out on the ice. I think that's really cool. They're listening to the customers. Every year, the customers ask for something and they give it to them. All right, I guess one more last update is going to be over in that direction, and it's going to be the private igloo. So let's head on over there and show you them. Oh, really quick, I did touch base on this already with you guys, but I'll just zoom in on it. After you get your ice skates, remember I said that you can get lockers, and they're into two spots. One spot was over in the front by the mountain, and one is in the area in which you would put your ice skates on. And they're right there located. Okay guys, so we're in the private igloo section, and I'm gonna take you on a really quick tour, show you around, and show you some of the upgraded features they have added to this particular area. Pricing is a little all over the place. It depends on the day and the time. It's like a fluctuating kind of pricing. You'll have to go on the website. I'll link it down below, and you can check out availability and pricing. But it's an average of somewhere about the $200 range for roughly 2 hours, maximum 20 people per igloo kind of scenario. So let's show you around, and here, let's get started. So I'm starting off in the corner here. This is gonna be, these are your premium igloos on this side. They have their private fire pits right in front of them, and they overlook the slopes. So you have a nice view, and they are gonna be a little bit more. So like, say if these are $215 that day, the ones in the back are gonna be a little bit cheaper. So just keep that in mind. If you want slope view, you're gonna pay a little bit more. We're going to just skip this one with the fire right now because someone has rented that one out, and we're not going to impede on their privacy. So now this would be a backside one. The reason why they're cheaper is because your obstructed view or limited view, you don't have a lot to see of the slope. You do get a fire pit. They are on the backside though. So you'll see right over here and right over here. You do get your own private fire pit, but they're located in the back. So look, if you're wanting more privacy, this is the kind of one for you. And if you're wanting slope view, that would be more your speed on that side. Like I said, cheaper on the back side, more expensive on the front. So whatever meets your price and works for you. So it's a pretty big area. They offer 8 of the self-standing igloos. And I'll just gonna take you in a random one right here really quickly. It's nice because it gets you out of the elements. It's not as cold in here. And it is cold outside right now.
Yeah. And it's, I think that they do have like a little...
I'm not sure. There's like some sort of a fan up there. I don't really know what it does, but...
I think they do come like with a little...
But it is warmer in here. I don't really know. But the Christmas trees do light up. It's really nice. So this gives you a nice little private event area. And then, because you're renting this area, you get a private bar. And not, it's not just a bar, it does beer, wine, you know, your Coca-Colas, and all your waters and beverages. I'm just going to give you a quick glance at what they have over here. So, pretty much your Budweiser's, your beers, your hard seltzers, monsters, water, soda. You name it. It's pretty much here. Oh, they even have Fireball. Cool. So they even upgraded up to the hard whiskey like they did over at Screamageddon. It did kind of make its way on over here. Got some of your pricing for you. I believe the pricing is the same as up in the front. Only difference is you have a private area with a private bartender or slash attendant. Once again, you get this beautiful view of the slopes. All right, well, that's going to kind of conclude it, guys. Here, really quick, is they do name them. So it'll be like, welcome to Denali. So each one is named. And that's pretty cool. Like I said, this year's theme is Snowflake. And you can see the fire pit. Like I said, we're not going to go over into their private igloo area, but we'll just show you kind of like what the fire pit looks like up close. It's really, really nice, guys. It's very warm. I really don't want to leave here right now. I want to just stay up here. But it's just a picture sitting by the fire, watching that. Isn't that nice?
And this is their little gift shop that they have. You can even buy your own snow case set. And then over here, you can buy some of the shirts and merchandise. They even sell mittens and hats. And of course, you always got your Christmas socks. Little cozies and a little souvenir gifts. Keychains. Cups.
All right, guys, so we made it back over to the ice skating rental area now. And this is where you do your ice skating, and guess what they have this year? They have helmets. So, yes, Jeanette can go ice skating because they offer helmets. Yay! And I'm going to show you the whole locker scenario. Listen, guys, so if you noticed this year, like they said, they went with a snowflake theme, and they added some Christmas stuff. They didn't go crazy with a lot of Christmas stuff, but they did a nice job. It's just enough. And then, like I said, lockers are located in the back over here. And so for $5, you get access to the lockers up front or the lockers in the back. But you don't know which one you're going to get. They give you a key with a number on it, and ours happens to be 75. I don't have the key on me, but Jeanette does. Put the key in there, hold this open, it pops, and you're done. But that's pretty cool. So now they offer, well, not free, but $5 lockers. This is the backside where you guys would put your skates on and get out on the ice. And they even added a deck back here, because before you couldn't get this close, and now look, you can come right up to the ice, just like the other side, and get those special shots, or those funny shots. Whoa, 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 you got it, good job. Yeah, I did that last year, and I fell. I'm not doing that this year. Yeah. Alright guys, so we just got our ice skates to go ice skating, and look, Jeanette has...
I have a helmet, guys!
Wearing
a helmet. I should be good now!
That's hilarious. Yeah, so she's safe and can go out. Y'all know that she was in a scooter accident, and she had a concussion for 2 weeks, and
so
mandatory... Mandatory, she must wear a helmet from now on, according to her job and doctors. And me.
I don't think I can get out of it.
Alright guys, we're going to go out there and have some fun now.
Alright, theme park junkie fans. We just finished up with ice skating, and we did well. First year, we did not fall down at all. Perfect.
Thank you, guys.
Yep, we put a helmet on her and she doesn't fall down. And I didn't fall down and I dressed like I was going to... Never. So anyway, good successful year for us. We did not get injured on the ice.
It was because of the helmet.
It was the helmet. All right, guys, I hope you had fun. We had a lot of fun. There was a lot of updates, a lot of little things that they did this year to make it a much more enjoyable experience. We had a great time out here, like I said. Food's fantastic. Everything's fantastic out here. The tubing is fun. Ice skating's great. Management is awesome. Staff is fantastic.
Great.
You're going to love it.
Very friendly people.
You will love it, guys. It is worth to come out here. Like we said, the additions, you got the $5 locker rentals. You got the areas where you can do the filming now on the ice skating. They upgraded the slides and the tubes. They even brought some of the food vendors over from Scream Again, which is fantastic. We went over the private area, and the doubled the amount of snow in the snow area.
I think
they're
doing
really stepping
wonderful.
It up. It looks really good. Great job, guys. Thank you for having us out here. We love it. And if you guys enjoy this video, please hit the like, subscribe, and share with your friends. We'd appreciate it. And until next time, we'll see you at a theme park.
Good night, guys.
Good night. We'll see you all later.